This review has been approved by Lord Carnage. Welcome to CGR Comics from Classic Game Room for the review of Gone, Book 2, Laugh Out Loud Funny with Amazing Characters and Artwork. Is it worth buying? Let's find out!
Yes.
From Masashi Tanaka, it's Gone, Book 2, a collection of four Gone stories. Be careful after watching this review. Your money will be gone because you'll spend it on this book at once. It's great. Normally I read science fiction or space adventures, horror comic books, or my favorite old school stuff like G.I. Joe and Transformers, but I've become a huge fan of Gone. Not a single word of dialogue in these books. All the stories are told with action and some of the best pen and ink artwork I've ever seen. Most of these stories involve our prehistoric protagonist, Gon, terrorizing the forest, oceans, Antarctic, or wherever Gon may be. He fights for the little creatures, and frequently destroys them too. Look at that penmanship, that's just amazing. In the first story here, Gon gets eaten by a shark, and then intercepts all of the food out of the shark's mouth before he can eat it. Stupid shark, you have a dinosaur inside of you. This was my favorite Gon story to date, until I read book 3, which has one that's even better than this, but I'll get to that later in the review of book 3. I felt pretty bad for the shark after a while here. Admittedly, sharks are the assholes of the sea creature kingdom. But do they deserve the punishment that Gon dishes out? He steals the food from one and rips the nose off another. Like, way to go, Gon. I'm not giving away the ending, but here we have Gon versus a tick, maybe the one creature who can defeat Gon by crawling inside of his nose and driving him crazy. I guess Gon should have taken his front line. I particularly enjoyed these two drawings, Gon trying to get the tick out of his nose by spinning. After that fails, he just harasses the rest of the creatures and tries to kill them all. And once again, I'm just in awe of the artwork. This guy is like the Jeff Darrow of the animal kingdom. There's so much detail and expression put into every panel. Which is good, since these don't have words, they're pretty quick reads, but they're worth reading again and again just to admire the artwork. Here we have a giant forest scene. I shuddered to think how long it took him to draw this. Impressive. Mostly impressive. Now it's all impressive. Now, of course, this was sent to the show by my friend Felicity in Worcestershire, England, who's also a huge fan of Gon. Thank you for sending these, they're really good. I'm enjoying it immensely, and yes, he is in Tekken 3. So check it out, book 2, Gon. This is my favorite one yet. Excellent read, or at least excellent looking at the pictures.